The Niners taking on the Miners of UTEP. And the second time these two teams meet, the Niners winning a big game late in the season in El Paso last year. And now the Miners make the long trip into the Carolinas today. And for the first time in just about a year, the 49ers have a home football game, and this one is underway. Back to throw is going to be Hardison over the middle. Going to be intercepted by the 49ers. First turnover of the day. The Niners get an interception. Tyler Murray, the redshirt junior from Jacksonville, Florida, has his second interception of the season.
You see him finish here on the sideline in the dump trash can. But
they put Elder in motion. Give it to McAllister. Going left. A lot of blocking. Straight in to the end zone. Touchdown, Charlotte. 7-yard touchdown run for McAllister. And just like that, after the interception, two plays later, it's 6-0 49ers.
Like I said, determination, man. Commitment, man. Come out here. First game at home.
Right side. The snap to Hardison. Back to throw. Under pressure again. Gets rid of it to Dalton. And he's brought down all the way back at the 43-yard line. And come in to make that play for the Niners. How about Timmy Horn wearing number 49 today?
Hey, man, it wouldn't be possible without the team. It's never a me thing, a weekend. Hey. I said it before.
Looking over the middle, fires to a wide open Victor Tucker at the 30-yard line. Tucker still on his feet. First down for the 49ers. Takes the snap, looking towards Tucker in the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown, Charlotte! The combination of Reynolds to Tucker. Reynolds picks it up. He's under pressure, trying to run for his life now, keep the play alive. Throw to the end zone. Cameron Dollar, touchdown! Touchdown, Charlotte! How about that? He's got a little bit of running room, cutting it back inside. Stays on his feet. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Amax in the end zone! Touchdown! 36 yards for Aaron McAllister.
And man, he comes out of the pack. He has not been caught from behind all season. He is one of the biggest running backs in the conference. He's proved over and over that he has just wonderful speed. He just outruns defenders every single week we see him play.
Well, it's been almost a year since they got to play at home here at Richardson Stadium. Well worth the wait.